This is how you make a Nashville hot cod sandwich.